We have our eminent guest of honor, Mr. Awfa Al-Adawi. He's the section head, Information Systems Department, MOTC, who will be kicking off today's event with his keynote on Qatar government's efforts towards cloud computing. Words are not enough to praise him. One thing I have to say is he was the superman to conceal of communication and information technology in Qatar and is the corporate IT applications and solution section head for the Information System Department of MOTC. Mr. Al-Adawi, welcome. And you have the stage, Your Honor.
Hello.
Yes. We can see you. We can see you, sir. You can go ahead. Yes, thank you.
Yeah, this is, thank you very much. Thank you for inviting me here.
Pleasure.
I'm Awfa Al-Adawi from MOTC Qatar government. I'm very happy to be with you in this event, this session. Actually, this is an event that normally the kind of this event will support and will make a knowledge transfer between all the entity, all the government, all the country. It will be useful always as the expert people joining us from here or there. And I would like to, pass any information I have to you if you have it for specific things like government information, like kind of knowledge transfer between the entity and the government. So, the subject, you can talk about, or I understand it better, or whatever, the converting or changing the government from paperwork to transmission. It's called transmission. Government. Yes, thank you.
Well, thank you so much for giving your precious time, sir. And we really are thankful. The entire team of QCC Summit and all the speakers and all the participants were waiting for you. And we are so glad that you have given us the time. We really appreciate your time. And thank you so much for being our guest of honor. Have a lovely day ahead, sir. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.